Good morning, YouTube. So today's gonna be a vlog kind of day. 6 a.m. right now. Haven't gotten ready yet. I'm meeting my buddy Ronnie, and we're gonna take a 2-hour drive to go to Tulsa, hit up some stores, and hopefully find some good for me, some good hot toys, and for him, some good McFarlane figures. That's what he's looking for. So it'll be a good hunt. Okay, we are good. I'm ready. Got some drinks. And now I'm about to meet up with Ronnie. Hopefully it's a good drive. Ronnie's actually a guy I sold some action figures to the other week. So, local guy. I'm excited. All right. And this is Ronnie. There's the man. Hey, Ronnie.
What's up, dude?
Back as we were excited about it. I am so pumped about that. So, here's a fun fact for you. Noob Cybot is named after the creators Ed Boon and John Tobias. It's their last names backwards.
I didn't know that.
Cybot. Yep.
Like I said, I do like Mortal Kombat a lot. I'm just so casual. Okay. I just don't know that much. Love all the movies though.
Love them all.
Yeah, we might as well. We also have the NECA section to go to.
Oh yeah.
Man, they don't even got much over here. People love these wrestling figures. I don't know anything about them.
I've got buddies that like send me messages saying they found like rare ones, and I'm like,
the cool thing about those, they do say like 1 of 50,
yeah,
or whatnot.
I always get all my Walmart confused. Yeah, I guess it is over here. See, the one in Fayetteville, the McFarlane's are the next lane.
And we have so many Walmarts here too.
I like those, man. I'm so happy they brought those back.
Yeah, they're aesthetically pleasing. I like the cover art.
The Batman Who Laughs. I'm a huge fan of that story. Did you see that one?
Okay, this isn't bad. Still got the movie line out. This is really old though. Luckily, more people can find it.
Dude, that's one of my favorite.
This is
right now.
This is so cool. What is
that?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't read any of the Spawn comics or anything.
I thought that was really neat to the animated series.
That's a pretty penny though.
Yeah. If they say okay, well, I want.
All right, Walmart number 2. Okay, so priority is Hot Wheels, right? I don't know anything about Hot Wheels.
You're gonna learn today.
Do you display these or do you just...
Yeah.
Yeah?
Display them. I mean, really, we're looking for like super treasure hunts out of the main lines.
Okay, anything standing out?
No, not yet. So what people do is they'll come and buy all like the mainline cards, like the real cards like these,
mm-hmm,
and they just stock up on them. Right now this is a hot one because it's a pretty sweet caddy. Sometimes I buy duplicates. Like I bought a duplicate of this one because I'm gonna swap the wheels on it because I do like to do that.
I definitely know a lot of people who buy duplicates. I used to do the exact same when I collected like McFarlane and whatnot.
Yeah.
Especially if it was clearanced.
Oh my gosh, clearance.
Well, I haven't seen him. Once again, I couldn't tell you last time I actually came in to a Walmart and I actually looked at some stuff, let alone multiple Walmarts like we're doing today.
And then you're going to get stuff like this. They've got like 20 of the same car here and here.
So I actually kind of like the look of these two. So I have like this third party Woody and I have the Hot Toys Buzz Lightyear coming in, but I just like these. The classic look. Okay. Yeah. I'm not really seeing anything new here. Yeah, just that. We got some right here.
So this is Jason Fabok's Batman, and dude, the artwork from Jason Fabok is just so killer. Just good looking Batman.
Yeah, I haven't seen this one.
Yeah,
he looks great.
Three Jokers.
Yeah, so her first, Rachel's first DC animated film was Flashpoint. She really liked it. I was even telling her when we were watching it, I was like, dude, I love Thomas Wayne. The Batman, the aesthetic is super cool, and he's just super brutal and it's sad. And the dynamic of like him and Martha as the Batman and the Joker.
Yeah.
And he can't kill her, and all that's amazing. It makes a bit more sense to me.
Man, I freaking love these. These are actually really popular right now.
Oh, Michael Keaton Batman. Those are...
You haven't seen that yet. You can't go wrong with that Keaton look. It's awesome.
Those are cool.
Yeah, they're fun. I'm
so... I also like these. I like the comic book look on them.
Yeah, I like the color. They just pop. So glad I don't collect those anymore. I still have like this super soft spot for Funkos though, because they're like what got me into collecting. Okay, so this will be the first Target of the day.
My all-time favorite Legos ever made.
My buddy Brick Artemis, he's a big Lego guy. And every time I see these, I always think like, oh, this would be such a fun date night idea with Rachel or whatnot. Yeah. Also, okay, this would be really weird too. The Legos that are like plants that people put on their desk and stuff, I don't know why. I like those though.
Yeah.
Okay, we got some McFarlane stuff. Okay, I mean nothing. Nothing I haven't seen.
Yeah.
Oh, Mr. Freeze. That's
yeah,
nice.
He looks pretty cool. I want like an Arnold Schwarzenegger Mr. Freeze.
That would be cool.
There's a company, Mars Toys, that's supposed to be coming out with one.
So there's word on the street is that McFarlane is going to be dropping a bundle package of, that's probably all this.
Yeah.
Of all the Batmans from the film franchise. So Keaton, Kilmore, he's going to do all of them.
No, I haven't seen these. That is actually really cool. What'd you get?
Audi, man.
Okay. I was just looking at that one. Okay, so I think we've hit, this is our sixth Walmart. We've been to one Target so far. He got a Hot Wheel, that Hot Wheel that I showed. Got a little pick-me-up. And we still have a long day ahead of us too. A lot more toys to hopefully find and a lot more stores to see. Okay, change of pace. We're now at an Ollie's. So we don't have one where we live. So this will be fun. It'll be a good change of pace for today because we've been to many, many Walmarts and many Targets. So like I said, we don't have an Ollie's near us, but the price is $7.99. Granted, I mean, nothing super great, but prices are solid for what they are.
Look at those.
What's the price? $15.99. See, that's cool. And actually, I like this line too.
Yeah.
You gonna snag up that Batman?
I think so. I like the cloth cape.
You know what? I think I have something from this line you can have. I think I still have it. I don't remember what it is, but I know I have something. Yeah, that's kind of it. Great movie. This is not my jam though. Great movie. Okay, so something I'm excited about. Impulse Creations, my buddy Danny Killinger told me about this place. So please use the other door. So hopefully we'll get some comics for old Ronnie and hopefully some hot toys in here for me.
Thank you.
Ah, right off the bat, big. Okay, what are you thinking?
Dude, I could be in here for hours.
I mean, it's big, big store. They have a lot of action figures and comics. I'm not seeing any hot toys. Yeah. Oh, okay, perfect. Okay. This is actually a storyline or a comic I absolutely need to read. Let's see some hot toys. We got Falcon, which I absolutely love. Don't know if I'll get them because it doesn't really go with anything, but looks great. Got that Mando. That's about it. Ronnie, this is the end of our trip.
Take care, man.
Cars over there. Appreciate this. I had fun.
For sure, dude.
Hey, everybody. Okay, so just got home. It was it was a fun day. You know, this was my first time actually hanging out with Ronnie. 2 hours to Tulsa, you know, spent a couple hours, maybe 3 hours there and then 2 hours back. So very good day with him. It's like 2:20 right now. So yeah, got up at 6, met him at 7. So it was a really good day, very long day. You know what I found out? Vlogging's kind of hard when you meet somebody for the first time. You know, we had so many like good and fun conversations that I didn't want to interrupt by taking my phone out. So that was a lot more difficult than I thought. He was very cool with it. You know, he was fine. You know, he encouraged it and whatnot. I just felt weird. You know, maybe this is something I'll get better. Like, you know, if him and I hang out more and we do this more often. But vlogging by myself, I think it's going to be a lot easier in the future. Just because I don't have to worry about like interrupting a conversation or just weirdly pulling out my phone and filming somebody, you know? But hopefully you enjoyed this. It's probably gonna be a bit more boring than I would hope for y'all. So I apologize for that. I definitely think in the future have like a mount for my TV while I'm driving. So you can just like watch and listen to some of my like natural and organic conversations that we had. Cause I couldn't do that, you know, while driving. But you know, once again, I'm still new to this. So bear with me. There's going to be a lot of failures, a lot of mess ups, but hopefully it improves. Thank you so much for watching this. If you actually watched all of it, and even if you didn't watch all of it, thank you, you know, but be sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel, like the video, comment if you want to tell me how bad this was. That's fine. And you know, I'm on Instagram. So Austin_Nicholas_, feel free to give me a follow. I post a bit more on there. You know, a lot more about my personal life and the collection and whatnot. Probably things you won't see on YouTube. But thank you.